Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And I hope you like the video. Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. We're going to create another beautiful flower painting. I just put some yellow into a bottle. Where's the camera? There it is. With some rubbing alcohol. Some crimson red. Some orange. Doesn't really matter what red, what orange, what yellow, because they all turn out differently. I do have like a little dental stick. Sometimes I use brushes, but for this one we're just going to use the little dental stick for the middle, airbrush, Conair hair dryer. I took the curling attachment off, and that's about it. Some rubbing alcohol. I have a spray bottle, and then I have some in a little squeeze bottle, which I need to fill up. Okay, I don't really talk a lot, but I know a lot of people wanted me to do a tutorial where it wasn't a speed tutorial. So you pretty much get what you see. So I might cuss, I might make accidents, but they all turn out great at the end. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to put some orange down. Now I'm gonna blow dry. You're gonna take your rubbing alcohol. I usually just put it on, just do like a oval shape up to where the red is. Then I use this, blow dry it out. And I just dab the excess off. What a lot of people don't remember is when you see the artist picture, it looks so beautiful, but the edges, you're not even gonna see. It'll be matted, so keep that in mind. Once you mat it, you won't see the outside edge. A lot of people can't get big petals, wide petals. Every alcohol ink artist wants to achieve a wide petal. That's because you're not putting enough alcohol. I'm telling you, you have to use so much that you're going to be like, oh my gosh, but it works. This is just probably what you're using. And this is what I'm using. We're gonna do that the whole way around. Now we're gonna do the exact same thing in the other corner. Put some yellow around it. forgot to mention too, my paper is a 5x7. So we're just going to do the same thing. Gonna get a piece of paper towel, some rubbing alcohol on your fingertips, splash it on, lay this on it, try not to move it. Okay, now we're gonna get back to the first flower. What I do is I kind of move it around. Kind of see which way you think it's looking better. Put some yellow. Put some yellow. I'm actually pretty happy with that. Thank you. Probably gonna take some pitch black. So I'm going to speed through this part because all you're going to hear is the hairdryer blowing. So basically you're just going to keep blowing the flowers out until you get something that you really like. Just gonna dab. So here we're just going to put the white dots all over the black centers. Remember, you want
more
keep
white
the
at the top
lighter than the
versus
bottom,
the bottom
around
to
the
show
dark
depth.
Part.
And I'm going to fast forward
you want
to
it
that
to be
part.
Dark.
So pretty much this is where you take off and design your own flower by adding special details and everything. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give me a thumbs up and a comment. Thank you.